moving on. Let's talk about Mac Miller, the tea spiller. He's been kind of quiet, and now he's talking all about his breakup with Ariana Grande, sort of. Basically, he recently did an interview, and he claims that he is happy for her, even though he felt that the breakup was strange, but he says he's fine and he's moving on with his life.
Okay, I'm not mad at that.
He has no choice.
As he should, right.
Yeah, what you gonna do? You gonna sit in the spot she left you?
She's moved on.
He went on to say, I was in love with somebody. We were together for 2 years. We worked through the good times, bad times, stress, and everything else. And then it came to an end, and we both moved on. It's that simple.
Okay. She was there for him, too. I believe he was on drugs.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
He was licking some drugs. So,
okay.
Yeah,
well, he was hitting the slopes,
get that, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, he also said he hasn't been keeping up with all the online hoopla about Ariana Grande's quickie rebound relationship and engagement to Pete Davidson, because you know it probably hurts him a little bit, even though if he says it doesn't, right?
So that means he unfollowed her then.
Ooh, don't do the bitch move.
That means he unfollowed her. If he's not seeing none of her stuff, he unfollowed her, probably blocked her. You know what I'm saying? Like, he doesn't want to see nothing about Ariana Grande.
He probably didn't want to lose her or see her move on as quickly and her be so very happy right now.
And, like, Pete Davidson, God bless him, he may have a great personality, but I'm pretty sure every dude is like, yo, you left me for him? You know, because, like, he just seems like an unusual dude. Mm. But he's so funny, though.
He does.
SNL.
He seems like a sweetheart, though.
His tongue is really long.
Really?
Ooh, Pete Davidson?
Yes, it is.
I never noticed.
He was like over here and licked her in her mouth from over there. I was like, I see what you did there, Ariana Grande.
You got
a Grande tongue, honey.
That reptile mouth.
Yes, he did.